It's Joey's World.
Hey, Joe, look what I got for you for the holiday season.
Wow, the elf on the shelf. Whoa, let's open this beauty. There it is.
Do you remember this from when we were kids?
Hardly, I don't remember anything about it because I was just too young.
Oh, okay. Well, the elf on the shelf basically comes at Christmas time, and he keeps an eye on everybody and everything to make sure you're behaving and reports back to Santa. But here's the thing. The elf may get around and move in the night. That's what they say he does. So you can't touch him. And every morning you have to see what he's been up to. Hey, Joe, your tree's looking a little sad there.
I'm sleepy. I'm tired. I worked all day. I need to get my Z.
So that means you're not going to work on your tree until maybe tomorrow?
No, I can't do it.
All right. Why don't you go ahead into bed?
I'll do that. You should show some holiday cheer by decorating the tree. Hey, you just got here. Let's have some fun. You're running out of time.
Said Santa to a boy child, what have you been longing for? All I want for Christmas is a rock and roll electric guitar. And then away went Rudolph, whizzing like a shooting star.
Really did move.
Run, run, Rudolph. Santa's gotta make it to town. Santa, make him hurry, tell him he can take the freeway down.
You have to name your elf.
I got three of them ready to go.
You have three names?
Yeah.
Elf. The elf only needs one. How about we have our friends make comments and decide on who's the best out of the three? So what are your three choices?
First off, we got for international people, Elf Adorna. Donna.
Elf Adana? Okay.
Elf Adana, the international elf who brings them some goals.
What else you got?
Havoc. For anyone who's been not treating well, he's going to come and kick you from coast to coast.
And what's the last choice?
Danny, for being people with with good behavior can throw passes from Miami to Canton to anywhere across the world.